Now, Diego was, of course, a saber-toothed cat. He was an ambush hunter. He had very strong musculature, which allowed him to be very, very sneaky and sneak up on his prey and then pounce and hopefully surprise them. He probably was one of the fiercest predators to ever live. A number of different kinds of saber-tooths have come and gone in various areas around the world for many millions of years. Unfortunately, at the very end of the last ice age, all of them went extinct.